Dan, I would love to be a fucking thug. I'm not. That's not my personality. I don't have a thug bone in my fucking body. What I do, I talk shit. That's what I'm good at. I can talk shit. If me and you argue, I'm gonna talk shit with a purpose. The reason why I'm talking shit is to convince you that if you fight me, you're not gonna win the fight. But if I talk shit, and after I talk shit, you still wanna fight, that means that I failed my mission. Abort. It's not working. Get the fuck out of it. You gotta know how to get out of shit. I'm arguing with this guy at a lounge, right? True shit. Me and this guy, we getting into it. We arguing. So I start hitting him with my thug shit. You know, when thugs get mad, they clap. Every time a thug get mad, he start to clap. So I hit the nigga with the clap shit. I was like, yo, let me tell you something, dude. Real talk, like real shit. Say something else, and I'm gonna smack the shit out you. Say another motherfucking thing, and it's over, nigga. And he stood up. He was big as shit. I was like, this is stupid. Give me a hug. Come here, man. I'm not gonna fight you. This is dumb. I don't want to fight you. This is stupid. You got to have a purpose, man. I'm not that guy. I don't want to be that fucking guy. I like who I am. Got a lot of guys are trying to be shit that they're not. Know your fucking position as a man. My lady, she think I'm a bitch. I don't give a fuck. That's my wife. She thinks I'm a bitch. I let her think it. Now, does she have reason to? Maybe. We were out. No, it's a possibility. We were out one time. She got into it with this guy. They got to arguing. She was like, babe, you don't let him talk like that to me? And I was like, no. And then he hit her. She was like, get him. And I was like, well, what did you do before this shit happened? Like, what happened? Exactly. Because I don't want to fight before I know the whole story. You understand what I'm saying? That's stupid. Throwing yourself in harm's way when you don't know what really happened. I'm a firm believer in tell me what happened first. I don't mind. Here's my thing. This is me being honest. I don't mind a crazy fucking woman as long as that's who you are. If that's who you are, be that person. Shanti, if that's who you are, be it. I don't give a fuck. Here's my problem. I don't like it when you're a hypocrite. Like, I don't like women that dare a man to hit her for like 3 hours and then act surprised when he do it. I don't like that bitch. You ever see that bitch? Yeah, whatever. I wish you would. Hit me. Watch what the fuck happen. No, don't be a bitch. Don't walk away like a bitch. Hit me. Watch. Let me tell you something. I promise you, boo-boo. I promise you. Shit ain't gonna go down. Hit me. Watch. Help! He crazy! You're not fucking crazy. Tired of you talking shit all goddamn day. That's all it is. I can't stand them women. Be who you are. Me, myself, I don't want a happy woman. I like crazy fucking women. I love the fact that my wife is crazy. I love it. I don't want a happy woman. Can you deal with that? Every time you come home, she got some happy shit to say. Think about it. As soon as you walk in the house, she happy. Oh my God, who's home? You are. Oh my God. Oh. Bitch, sit down. Sit the fuck down. I got fired today. You want to tickle somebody. Sit down. That's what women do, though. You got to understand women. I can honestly say I figured women out. If I'm wrong right now, tell me I'm wrong. Shout out. If I'm wrong, tell me I'm fucking wrong. I'm going to dedicate this to you because you put this shit together. If I'm wrong, you're allowed to say I'm wrong, fucking Shiny. Say I'm wrong, okay? Let me tell you, this is how much I know I have women down. Women, you're just like men, okay? You're just as nasty, you're just as sneaky, you're just better at it. Just, if I'm wrong, tell me I'm wrong. Watch. All right, watch. I'm gonna prove a point to you. You'll think some nasty shit. You'll think about it. But you won't tell him the nasty shit you're thinking. You'll wait for him to do it, and when he do it, you'll act like, oh my God, you nasty, I can't believe he did that. That's some real shit. That's what women do. I'm gonna give you an example. Shaq, you ever having sex? While you having sex, you touch her. You say, babe, turn over. Turn over, babe. Mm-mm. You didn't grab her. You didn't throw her over. You didn't body slam her. You said, babe, turn over. But when you do it, she get real dramatic. She go overboard. Turn over, babe. She starts saying shit that you wasn't even thinking. All you said was turn over. She started to verbally put her nasty shit on you. Turn over, babe. Oh, my God. Don't put your fingers in my butt. What? What'd you say? What'd you say, baby? Oh my God, you gonna put your fingers in my butt? No, baby, I'm not about to. You gonna put two fingers in there? No. No, that's not my thing. Just get the lube out the top drawer next to my panties. The lube? Bitch, when we get lube in the house? Listen, undercoverly hid lube in the house, bitch? That's what women do. You put your nasty shit on men. But I'm gonna tell you something. Men, we only got a certain level of fucking nasty. I'm gonna talk to y'all, Shanti, because y'all here, okay? Okay? You're fucking here. That's my nigga. It's my motherfucking man, Pots and Pans. He only got a certain level of nasty. Like, y'all got some years in now. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you. His first year, he was the shit. You was turned out. His creativity was fucking amazing. He was like, baby, get out the car, get ass naked, get on the hood. I'm gonna put a brick on the gas pedal, make the car drive slow. I'm about to ghost ride your ass. This nigga gonna ghost ride my ass! He was turned the fuck out. Your shit runs out. Your nasty level wears the fuck out. He's still trying right now, but it ain't as good. Nigga trying to be creative. This how old niggas come up with shit. Okay, hold on. Baby, get the shit. Hold on. Get the blow dryer, plug it in, put it on high. I'ma fuck the hot spot. What? What did you say? Fuck that. No, that's stupid. You're right. That's dumb. Hold on. Get the, shit. Hold on, baby. Hey, get the dog and the cat. Make them fight. I want to make your pussy mad. What? My pussy mad? Nigga, what did you... The older you get. Now, my job is to make y'all laugh and educate at the same time. Here's my goal, to educate. See, a lot of couples here on double dates tonight, okay? I'll tell you why you don't do that. Tell you why. Shaq, I'm out of here. Listen to this shit. Some real fucking shit. Fuck with you. Know you for a minute. Pay attention, okay? I'm small, but I fucking know a lot of shit. Okay? Here's why you don't double date and pay attention. It's serious. All you do is compete with the other couple. That's it. I'm telling you, real shit. Let's say he lean over and give her a kiss. Love you, babe. It's innocent. Love you, babe. First thing she gonna do, she gonna look at you. She like, must be nice. Now the competition started. Now the only way you can win is to suck her titty at the table. That's it. Now, listen. What I'm saying is real, okay? No. Here's my point. Here's my fucking point. Why she cover her titties? Like he was gonna jump on the titties. Alright. No, he's not. It's just, I'm just talking, Charlie. Listen. Here's the fucked up thing, okay? Here's why I say that. Women are so emotional. They discuss everything, Shaq. They fucking talk. They talk about y'all business. Men, y'all don't discuss each other business. All we talk about is the shit that we might do. That's it. But they discuss everything. And it come out on night like this. Like, y'all out, y'all drinking. It's All-Star Weekend. You're having a good time. This when the shit come out. I'm showing you how it come out. You get mad at her. You're like, you know what, Keisha? I can't stand when you come out. You get drunk. You fuck her tonight. She's like, whatever, dying. At least I don't eat ass. You're like, what? Look, Shaq. You be like, what? Eat ass. Oh, you don't eat ass? He don't eat ass. Hold up, whoa. You told him I eat ass? Everybody was talking. I didn't know it would come out. Now you gotta sit there with the you ate ass face. He's sitting there like this. That's the you ate ass face, right? So, of course, you bring it back up because you mad. You're like, hey, look, first of all, only time I ate your ass was on your birthday. No. Fuck it. You want to talk about it? Let's talk about it. I didn't get you shit, so I ate your ass. Don't make it seem like I'm out here every day and I'm just eating your ass. Everybody sitting here pushing my glass to the side like I got the shit mouth. Fuck y'all. Better won't be no more ass eating up here. I'm Kevin Hart. I love y'all. Swear to God.